Our picture opens with a series of impressions of the conductor and the players. Then the music begins to suggest other things to your imagination. They might be, just masses of color. Or they may be cloud forms, or great landscapes, or vague shadows, or geometrical objects floating in space. So now we present the Toccata and Fugue in D minor by Johann Sebastian Bach, interpreted in pictures by Walt Disney and his associates, and in music by the Philadelphia Orchestra and its conductor, Leopold Stokowski.